The Han Dynasty, during their rule, would sometimes leave their enemies alive, disfiguring them in a most grotesque manner.
I think I know what hell is. Hell is believing that the suffering you're doing in life somehow has meaning.
For too long, I've been the source of cheap laughs.
What are you gonna do about it, huh?
Why are you always so mean to me? I've never done anything to you.
We're not being mean. We're being honest.
It was a message to all those who would oppose their rule that you would die or carry the scars of your defiance.
You think we're going to hell?
Yeah. You've suffered enough.
The price to be paid for your actions.
Don't go. Be our friend.
By the time they were through with you, death would be a welcome friend.
It's gonna be a night they will never forget.
I have the hottest costume for the party.
I wanted to be your friend. But now I'm gonna be your enemy.
It's hardly told to be here on your sins. Ask yourself one question. What did I do to get here?